Elements Born. How are you doing, Stream Elements Born? We're doing well, Stream Elements Born.
Would you mind worrying about making her take care of herself? Listen to me. I offer myself like the old room dying.
I need to know why Delilah can't be killed. Everything we've learned implies that something strange happened at Aramis Stilton's home 3 years ago, but then he disappeared.
Stilton lived in a bunker kept secure by a fancy lock made by Jindosh. Maybe inside you'll learn more about how to stop Delilah.
But I have to get there first, through a ruin created by the Duke, where my father grew up.
Megan had an intriguing idea. Howlo is leader of the Howlers. He wants Vice Overseer Byrne killed, and of course, Byrne wants Paolo dead too. Both groups will attack you on sight, but walk in with the corpse of their chief enemy, and they'll treat you like family.
You think they'll help me get into Aramis Stilton's home?
I'm pretty sure that will work.
Seeing this place and these people, I can feel my perspective changing. How will I be different after this?
That's where she is.
My mind is finally clearing. Now I can return to my work here, helping those who need it the most. What can I say about what you've done for me? Saved me from madness and worse. From giving in to a life of sadistic brutality. How could I ever repay you for that? Given who you are and what you're in Karnaca to do, I can only say good luck. The city, the country, the Empire. Everyone is counting on you. I'll send something special for you, by way of courier. I hope it helps.
Thank you. course.
The used dirt.
What's that? Ready now?
Ready.
We'll take Megan's skiff closer.
Who was the man I'm after? Aramis Stilton?
An ally to the old Duke. Loyal and smart. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Started as a miner, and worked his way up until he was a prince of industry. But now, the new Duke drives the mine crews night and day. Dust falls non-stop onto the district, what was once prosperous. Now in ruins.
I suppose the Duke doesn't care, as long as he sips from silver cups.
And what are the cups at Dunwall Tower made from, Empress? In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District to reach Stilton's home. Maybe he's still in there, or maybe he's dead. Once you reach the Dust District, she'll tell you more. I'll wait here with this skiff and take you back to the Dreadful Whale after you finish.
Our squads patrol through the Dust District anymore.
Orders from the Duke. We're losing too many people. Good soldiers blinded by that hallucinogenic powder the Howlers use, then stabbed to death or dragged down by the Abbey's hands. One young lieutenant got hit by an overseer grenade, and that was it. She was one of the Duke's distant cousins or something.
Shit. Let's hope they do enough damage to each other so the fight goes out of them.
That won't happen until someone manages to kill either Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrne. And I don't see you or me beating a path to the Crone's Hand or up to the temporary stronghold the Abbey's got set up.
I'm bored.
Stuck out here. Tired of cleaning silver dust out of my ears. Grand Palace. That's a
I'm doing a
all apples and slippers.
But whatever I feel like kind of run. Oh fuck, I hope I don't fucking fall down right now. Oh fuck. fucking fell down from there.
Dust from the mines.
I forgot that these fucking dust storms were a thing. Sound design is fucking phenomenal. Okay, so everyone's fucking, you know, thinking this. Let's see if we can find something. Oh. Okay. Oh, wait. जिस चीज के लगे थे वो तो भूल ही गए. Did I fucking crash or something? What the fuck happened? Lol, what the. It's this one. I played this game before. Just revisiting it. Oh, chhod bhai. Yeah, just started. Good timing. Talking to bro, who is she talking to?
Hello, Emily. I've been doing reconnaissance, talking to people. The overseers and the howlers.
You've been talking to yourself.
Just ahead is neutral territory where no one will harass you. But further on, the howlers and the overseers both have boundaries set up, and beyond those points, they'll attack you on sight. Aramis Stilton is the real goal. Sokolov said you had an idea.
Yes. I believe that if you take out Paolo or Vice Overseer Byrn, the other
one will
help you get inside Stilton's home.
Play it.
Neutralize either one of them and bring him to the other.
Play it after this. That's my plan.
Byrn is protected by the Overseers. Paolo has the Howlers. But I think he's also got some kind of black magic charm. They say he's got to die twice before the sun sets, or he can't be killed. Good luck with that.
Oh fuck, I literally thought there was a guard just standing there fucking watching us talk. Lamar. Stupid. That's that rune greed, bruh. The rune greed.
think he's in the niche there, he's a... Oh. Okay, I can't go through there to the mall. There has to be another way here, man. Oh, fuck. Whatever. I give up. Not over here. You are free to read books, bro. Background is all I do. I got a book to read. Books are for nerds, dude. Wow. Can we pest or like a little lick pest or something? There it is.
War is expensive. You may not be aware that our silver mines are operating past full capacity in order to fund our conflict against
any fest best. I meant fest. Lit fest. I thought you were like going to some place to like buy some books and read them there or something. Earthsea cycle.
The old Duke pinned a medal on my father and sent him off to Dunwall.
No clue what you're talking about, because, you know, I'm a dumb jock.
Jemmy's sister says you can beat any lock in the city. I'm not sure why Stilton's house needed to be shut up tight like this, but what do you think? Can you crack it? Give me a minute. Durante knows how to get in here. Paolo had him feeding old Stilton or watching him. I was gonna pay him off for the secret, but Durante got beat down by the overseers and taken away.
I don't even understand what this is.
Basically, the only thing that
Jimmy's sister says it's a gimmick.
Classic fantasy for me is like Gort and Lord of the Rings also actually came out after the Lord of the Rings. Okay, of course it did. Yep, nice. Things in front of me, right? Yep.
Always conflict. Power. Greed. Lust. For me. What I wouldn't give just to hold your hand in mine.
Yeah, dude, that's like my most relatable fantasy experience because I'm just not into it, dude. Oh, पढ़ने का patience हुआ, हाँ, yeah, वो भी है. I don't know, dude. Like fantasy genre just like fucks with my head so much because horses, bro. Because you're traveling on horses, there are no fucking roads. Everyone's dirty. Nobody fucking takes a bath. Yeah, there's fucking. You know, किसी का cattle मर गया, ये हो गया, वो पूरी family खत्म हो गई. Fuck. This cannot do medievalish, medieval fucking supernatural, fucking this can't do it. Fucks with me so much, fucks with me so hard. And the only arc I liked in Game of Thrones was उसका आर्क क्या नाम है हाउंड का आर्क वाज माय फेवरेट आर्क हाउंड का आर्क वाज माय फेवरेट आर्क तो वाज लाइक ही हैड द क्लोजेस्ट आर्क टू द फकिंग यू नो बिकॉज़ वैलिड Exactly. like nobody's got vaccines. Like even in this, like if there weren't houses, if they were instead just fucking trees and shit, you know? Because even this is like it's mostly that. If this had like stuff like that, I wouldn't be playing it. So much magic happening in kitabon mein. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. Oh, usne wo the powder of the wolfsbane and the essence of the fucking nightshade flame of the fucking purple fucking, you know, like what dude. This can't do it. This can't do fantasy. Like at least have like some kind of like some like this little bit science we are, you know, I'll be in. Could be. I mean I would say this is kinda like urban fantasy. Are there more nests, dude? That I can't see.
They need your blood, okay. So I'll just draw it.
What?
I'll stop you.
Okay, man, can you like? Kick him. Oh, why are they just grabbing me like that, dude? They just fucking grab spam the fuck out of me, dude. What the hell was that? Nice keeper, and go into the great. Being this passive because I want the good ending. Like there's something in me that just like when there's a morality thing going on in the game, I just cannot bring myself to do the bad thing. Just can't do it. Just fucking can't do it, dude. Like even in Red Dead, like I just can't. I can't kill cops. Can't kill. Or even if I have to kill a cop and wo tumhara honor kam hota hai and I'm like, okay, theek hai, you know, whatever. I'll eat it sometimes because they're also being, you know, unjust. At the same time, like that whole morality thing starts playing in my head over and over again. So I have to like think carefully. Weird, let's use Shadow Walk. Oh, and it goes nowhere in particular. Instead, it just goes back to the same place I've been before. Wow. That was lame. I thought I would go to the next fucking room or something. Oh, upar jaate hain. Yeah, except for the first guy though. I think I'm gonna fucking kill Luca Bell. पहले वाले टारगेट को मैंने मार दिया because he killed Alexei in a very, you know, in a very expendable way, like, you know,
this
he's just
Paolo's place.
Expendable. You know who this guy is? You know who's playing this guy? LOL. No, that's not Jindos, that was Paolo. You know who Paolo is playing?
In case you're wondering, Paolo's not one of those unhinged cultists. I believe I will grant them favors if they leave a big enough offering, or play just the right musical notes. He doesn't care a fig for me. But he put up this shrine because he found the hand of an old witch I knew once. And Paolo saw right away that it pays to have an edge. Sometimes, pieces of us linger long after we're gone.
So,
the Duke of Sirkonos inherited a vibrant city and wasted no time stripping it to the bone. What will he leave behind? And what about you? Who will you leave to pick up the pieces here in the Jewel of the South?
So, that's, it's Pedro Pascal, dude. The guy who's playing Joel, that's him. Pedro Pascal is Paolo. Pedro Pascal. I couldn't believe, like, it was him. Like, I recognized his voice after watching Last of Us. Pedro Pascal, dude, have you seen The Last of Us?
It's all connected, Tivoli. Once the Abbey's off our backs, I'll make it too expensive for the Duke to run the mines. The workers stop digging. The Duke will see that mines producing at half speed are more profitable than mines producing nothing.
Better working conditions and less dust in the streets.
You should watch it. It's pretty good. It's not bad.
There's a way to satisfy everybody. First, in this district, then across the city. The people who work the mines have more power than they know.
Thank you, Paolo.
They pick up the tools, pick up their axes.
And I think that's supposed to be churches.
All right, I'm stepping
I think.
Away for a moment. Don't
yeah, Mandalorian.
While
yep. I think it's churches. I'm not sure. Probably.
You shouldn't have wandered outside without bodyguards.
Civilian here, though.
This won't take long. Cut you in there.
And he fucking killed her. Oh my god. I can't. Nope. 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 Churches, dude. Churches is another band. It's kind of lead singer. I think lead singer ki awaaz thi, I think. Not sure. Sounded like it a lot. Churches. Oh my. Where the f. Pichle mission mein bhej diya bhai. Saves coming kari nahi maine. Wahan pe maine saves coming nahi kara us mission ke andar. In fact, I just loaded into a fucking priest come save. That sounds weird.
You can help the miners.
It's all connected, Tivoli. Once the Abbey's off our backs, I'll make it too expensive for the Duke to run the mines. The workers stop digging. The Duke will see that mines producing at half speed.
Yeah, करूँ मैं इससे बात करूँ कि इसको मारूँ मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहा. Wait, hold on. Let's do the collectibles. Why is this locked?
First, in this district, then across the city, the people who work the mines have more power than they know.
Yeah, but us to kuch fayda nahi hoga na. Even if I whip him, like I have to make a choice here. Like I either kill this guy or kill the other guy. And I'm thinking I can do both. But the thing with this guy is, you can't exactly kill him normally. That's the thing. Because he's a little weird. Paolo is a little weird. Even he's marked. The other guy is the overseer. The overseer is the guy that I need to get. Because I can kill him, he's killable, but I can't be passive with him. Oh. Okay. What the? Oh my god, can I like... He's dead! Playing on the most difficulty, Vali. Difficulty. I don't think... Can you choose difficulty in this? I don't remember choosing difficulty in this. Yeah, very hard. Right there. Very hard. And it's even easier if you like start killing people, it's even easier.
It's all connected to them. Once the Abbey's off our backs, I'll make it too expensive for the Duke to run the mines. The workers stop digging.
Or let's see if we can do some dialogue. Of course we can't. There is no room for dialogue.
Let's see what you got. You give us what you got.
See that? See that? That happens to the guy. If you just make him unconscious, he just fucking turns into rat. What the fuck? And those rats just like devour you instantly.
Once the Abbey's off our backs, I'll make it too expensive for the Duke to run the mines. The workers stop digging. The Duke will see that mines producing a half.
Oh.
More profitable than mines producing nothing.
Better conditions and less dust in the streets. We'd be happy.
There's a way to satisfy.
What's going on here? I don't want to die.
Her hand is worth a fortune.
पत्थर फेंक रहे भाई पत्थर फेंक रहे
You're
tough, hiding your
this
face.
Won't take long.
Oh.
I can't see shit.
More of ammo?
Leave you rotten corpse for the blood.
You've been living a soft life.
I've been killing fools like
dead.
You all my life.
Wow. I can take all of them on. It's easy. Just need to buy some more fucking darts, I guess. need some more darts, dude.
Enough.
I have enough wounds and stuff, but I'm just collecting them to.
Hey, you! Give us what you got.
But I need to wake up. I have like pretty much all of them. But I want the runes for sure. Like bone charms, I can still skip, but I won't skip. But like, yeah. You know. Oh my god, can we like not lock that? Thanks. Yeah, but I'm trying to speedrun it also. I'm trying to just make efficient moves. That's all. That's why I'm not being as sneaky.
Once the Abbey's off our backs, I'll make it too expensive for the Duke to run the mine. The workers stop digging. The Duke will see that mines producing at half speed are more profitable than mines producing at half
speed.
First, in this district,
time to die, then
across the city. The people who work the mines have more power than they know.
Thank you.
Not too bad.
All right, I'm stepping away for a moment. Don't drink all the rum.
Nothing happened, see? It's all good, you know? We all chill. It's all good. Charm. Oh yeah.
So many hands built this place, and it is so grand. Was so grand.
But yeah, your boys are treated there. They were all over the enemy. They were all over the enemy. What? Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm
It could have been a paradise for all.
I need to go to Durant. Yep, but I didn't though. So what you gotta say about that? Yeah. I need to find the other guy as well. Yeah, gone bill. Fuck. इसका बंदा पकड़ा हुआ है और उन्होंने और दूसरों ने इनका बंदा पकड़ा हुआ है ने एक एक बंदे पकड़े हुए हैं real hostage negotiation vibes alright bro yes I think the Leviathan mind is probably far reach ko le gaye. Regenerate mana while underwater. Lamau. There isn't enough water in this game, dude. He's my fucking dick. The howlers are literally furry, dude. Literally. I don't even know what the fuck to do.
Lost.
holding this key.
The mines were a good job. Stilton made sure of it. No one got fired for being injured.
Yeah, so they say. The mining office handled things like that. And the family committee made sure that the bosses never got too greedy.
Kind of a stalemate. Everything...
Oh, how about sharing some of the Imperial... Thank you, friend. If you're brave and you're looking to make some money, there's a back door to the Crone's Hand Saloon leading to the basement.
Wake up!
Come on,
you take care of business, you hear?
Yes.
See, I told you.
What do you think you're doing?
Get your ass out of here if you know what's good for you.
I don't know what I ate to deserve that.
Where did you go?
Okay.
Hey, what's the rent on time? Maybe I just won't pay it all.
You missed that. Who's
gonna say
Paolo and Bert. Maybe
I heard howlers have taken to robbing honest men. I'd never have thought. No whale meat this week either. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry. strangers. Some wise ass has been robbing black market shops. Hope we find out who. Bosses are getting too comfortable. Maybe the bosses are getting too comfortable.
Yes.
Are you coming tonight?
Don't mess with the Abbey. Stay in the neutral territory.
Of the outsider when I see one.
What's going on here?
Die, creature of the vo-
I don't like that. Better have
you
a look.
What about this door?
I'll stand against
that
the face
smell
of any day.
On you. Can't escape.
I'll
project the blade of blasphemer.
Finish her.
I'll feed you to the hounds.
Damn.
Don't mess with the Abbey. Stay in the neutral territory.
I must be ever vigilant against the outsider.
You up for a beer
he
later?
Knows my heart. Tests me. Taunts me.
Oh.
By the stricture!
What's going on?
What?
Hey, hey you!
Be.
This area is off limits.
You aren't going anywhere.
Except your fate, for you, miscreant.
I know an agent of the outsider when I see one.
What is going on here?
What the? Stop!
Surrender and die!
Step back!
I'm after you!
You're so dead!
Come on, Abby!
Don't take unnecessary risks. I stand against the faithless.
He fucking needs me, dude. Needs. Oh my god, bro. Why would you throw a grenade? When your own people are around it. Like, what the
I just saw something.
Fuck, bro.
You stand accused of actions forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Everett. Given that each crime was witnessed or later verified by sworn and faithful overseers in good standing,
you are so
no trial
dead.
Is required.
I'll feed you to the hounds.
By the strictures, isn't she the woman on the posters?
Any day. What's going on here?
I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer.
She can't escape. You want to spoil the Abbey? Die! Surrender and
accept your fate,
miscreant.
I'll feed you to the hounds.
Interesting, huh? Is there another guy here today?
Just what we needed.
Intruder! What? Oh! What's going on here? One of us is down!
Kill me for what? For throwing a grenade at your own fucking guy, you stupid son of a bitch. Fucking grenade ping the one up name and no way grenades bang. They're all like, what is this? Apex, bro, and friendly fire is on? It's not on. It's not on, bro. It's not on. He threw the sword once and then lobs a grenade at my hand.
By by the strictures. By the strictures. Are you sure you know what you're doing? I... Here, too.
He's dead. I just want to separate all of them to check for sure they're not lizard.
Overseer hasn't shared his plans with me. He's upstairs now, so I assume we'll learn something before long.
What?
It's a fucking, fucking dog there, bro.
Save.
अनकॉन्शियस के बाद डेड हो गया वो डूड।
What's going on here?
Scriptures guide my what? Hand. Strictures. Hello? Anybody?
Unconscious.
What the hell?
By the strictures. Isn't she? That.
No! Wait! This is it!
Ah! My strictures, what is going on here? Am I going anywhere?
I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer! I'll stand against the natural!
On you.
Knowing. Save.
Overseer hasn't shared his plans with me. He's upstairs now, so I assume we'll learn something before long.
I'd wager it'll all be over soon. I'm surprised it's taken us this long to deal with a mob of ruffians.
You know what the strictures say about wagering, brother? The howlers are merciless, and Paolo carries the outsider's blessing. Some talisman comes straight from the jaws of the void itself. Keep that in mind, or you'll find yourself bleeding out in some alley.
Forgive me. Brother Mikos.
Hey, you! Come here! One of us is down!
Getting real good at this fighting thing, huh? I'm out of juice. Amazing. That's nice. Dude, you just, bro, you blew him up, not me. I didn't blow your friend up, dude. You blew your fucking friend up. You blew your friend till completion, bro. You blew him. You blew him. You did that, not me. You blew your friend, bro. You just blew your friend. You just blew him. I didn't do it. I'll kill you for that. Pehle grenade phenk do uske upar, and then blame me for blowing your friend. I didn't blow your friend, bro. You blew your friend.
Something's amiss. Some heathen grown bold by these times. I shall not abide.
The Vice Overseer hasn't shared his plans with me. He's upstairs now, so I assume we'll learn something before long.
I'd wager it'll all be over soon. I'm surprised. You're the mob of ruffians.
You know what the Fisters say about wagering, brother? The Howlers are merciless, and Paolo carries the Outsider's blessing. Some talisman comes straight from the jaws of the Void itself. Keep that in mind, or you'll find yourself bleeding out in some alley.
Forgive me, Brother Nikos.
He's just a...
He's... Pushed him into a wall and he broke his fucking neck.
A glittering thing. That's all it was. But
I'll perform right.
No,
we will stand against the faithless any day. I smell heresy on you.
Brother,
she's bleeding.
End him.
Finish her. Damn you. Let him go. You're going to pay.
Fanatics, dude. Fanatics are so stupid and dumb. It's fucking unbelievable.
So let's see, what was it?
Doppelganger. Can't exactly use blink. If I use blink, I'll just kill someone by mistake.
We accounted for six of them.
I'm glad it's you in the end. If I have to go, it warms my spirit to spend my last minutes with a true friend.
You honor me. I wish there was another way, but it's a gut wound, as bad as any I've seen. Better this than a day or two of agony.
Then I go, and I keep the strictures close to my heart. May there be no discord in my spirit.
Goodbye, Overseer. Fade from this world. Was weak. I must be ever vigilant. Curse them.
Oh boy.
Hey, you!
You're so...
No mercy!
Brother,
she's
the lady!
Editor!
I smell heresy
for the Abbey!
Surrender and die!
Wait for an opening!
I'll perform rites over your corpse, blasphemer!
Come at me, then!
The strictures guide my hand.
She can't escape! You aren't going anywhere!
Creature of the void!
Let him go!
I'll feed you to the hounds.
I don't fucking know what the hell's going on, bro. Holy shit.
Is in possession of some unclean artifact. It's my fear that he has to be killed twice in one day.
And the Duke won't help.
Duke is no friend of ours. He exiled me from the Grand Palace, and he's done everything possible to push the Abbey of the Everyman out of Cirkonos. The look on his face when he dismissed me from court. There's something wrong with people who live in palaces for too long. Go. Think you're smart? I'll find you.
Oh, he's dead. Nice. That's exactly what I wanted. That is exactly what I wanted. I wanted that guy to fucking die. Oh, great. You know what? I don't care. Dead, you're dead. Fuck it. You're dead. Be dead. Stay dead. I don't fuck anymore. Skin tired. Dante's office. Get the last cast two charms. Nice, yeah, you know, real nice. That's just what you want, you know, to land on a fucking can of whale oil and it explodes and blows your ass up into your head, and your ass is now between your ears. And I'm dead. Okay, maybe not. Silver graphs. New key needed. What?
Suspicious.
Supposed to do this one sneak in on our business. You fucking saying that I haven't picked up the key from that fucking guy's office?
Wow. Yeah, please fucking do.
Just don't care. Stilton's house. Nice. So I found the solution. Now all I need to do is loot the black market shop. And I have no clue how to do that.
Be the first to show him what's what.
I think the code to whatever the fuck that place is in the Silvergraph studio. I think. Not sure.
Paolo and Bern. Maybe the boss is getting too comfortable.
See,
I told you!
You look like you're on the road yourself, not one of the high and mighty.
Where that studio?
I don't want to die!
Oh yeah, the Silvercraft story is over here. Near the Weiss Overseer's office. And here it is. See. Everywhere. Windows look.
Oh no, you not bastard!
Something's happened. Not safe.
What?
So you're back.
This won't take long.
Shouldn't have wandered outside without bodyguards, m'lady.
I'll get that nice scarf and cut you into
you look
pieces.
Tough. I'll
hide
cut you
your
in
face.
There.
This won't be
Just let me go. Get to the fucking log, bro.
Hello? Anybody? Pendant snuffed in diamond. Team Finch gave it. Finch is snuffed in. Countess Conti gone, eh? Well, whatever. Ring war medal. Well, ring war medal ho gaya Winslow. Captain ho gaya Finch. Diamond ho gaya Nazio. Yep, this is it. कर तो दिया अब okay I'm supposed to do that also okay that means I was okay. Ring, war medal, bird medal, and snuffed in diamond.
It worked. The information was correct. Time is an odd thing. Growing up, I was excited about what the years might hold, about the places I'd visit. I recall childhood moments with my mother on her throne and My father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, mother's passing, and all that happened at the Hound Pit's pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's reign and get my father back. This house holds her secrets. Delilah pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the Empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca Abel, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't end her life. I'm going to undo all she's done. And next time, I'll hold on to the things I cherish, just a bit tighter. Strange. I feel drained by this place. Stilton? Keeps the rooms clean and dry, the house goes to rot. Stilton?
Warm the quilts, will you?
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Dukes and her circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Like it's going to be cold. Tonight. I dreamed the Duke and I were hunting, but the deer had faces.
Void.
Mr. Stilton, you're getting-
guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Winterbottom.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am. But he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece. Something is wrong here. Even the air feels off.
Here, can't use my...
There are whales down in the mines! I hear them. How? Swollen beasts. How did I get so...
Stilton's home was quite nice before... whatever happened.
Mr. Stone.
The Myers and his families have no idea how much he does for them.
Ahem.
What hurts more? My feet or my neck? They're running me into an early grave.
Why is the fucking...
Who's there?
How the hell did they do this? How? Nobody knows. Oh, obviously, except for the guys who know. Who shoot up into.
They need your blood. So, I'll just drink.
There's something else you should know. The center of the manor is off. Limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Nothing, usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight, and they don't want to be disturbed. So that entire part of the house is under lockdown by the Grand Guard.
I'm not sure how to take your tone. I assure you, I rub shoulders with some of Karnaka's best people.
Trust me, you don't want to get tangled up.
And tell the Empress that the Duke is in the garden digging up corpses, and he has learned how to sing. She'll know what you mean.
Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
That Ashworth made. It's on the ceiling. I hear it at night. Bones from the deep, far beneath the waves.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go.
Spot.
What will change in the present based on what I do here tonight?
Better run.
Signing all young people, Captain. यार किधर है यार
I don't even like to hear them talk they're called
Thank you. it's 80 meters away.
Is someone there?
Nope. No one's dead.
I might be able to get around that, going back into the past. I wonder what I was doing in Dunwall on this night. Or what I am doing.
Why can't I open locks? Do you have a key on him? Nope. Do you have a key on him?
Stilton's sealed off from the rest of the district.
Garden. I believe. The garden near the entrance of the book. Another dog.
You need? I can't help you.
Okay, I'm kind of lost. It's a door that can't be unlocked from the inside. Okay, I guess I'll just call some guys.
Wait, what was that? I'll have a look over there.
Need sense of urgency? Yeah, how fucking dumb and lame, dude. Alright.
not good. भी है बस 6 मीटर की दूरी पे वो तब
worried about it breaking. You know,
someone
आगे भाई मुझे बस
but it must be some lammable. Nothing flammable. I guess I'll just use a grenade. Annoying, bro.
Careful, don't throw it. Drop it gently.
बस खा गए भाई, बस चूहे खा गए भाई मुझे. वाओ.
Drop it gently. It's silver. It's not going to break. I'm not worried.
Dude, like, okay. I think so we'll go. So I won.
Over there! On the stairs!
Where is she, damn it? What? for games.
I do.
Seems to be centered at some focal point.
Fuck, dude.
Stay hidden forever.
It was cool.
Hurt you?
This is the night that things went bad for you, Stilton.
Someone is asking for trouble over there.
gotta get back to Dunwall. I feel so bad. Haven't seen the kids in 2 years.
One day, young Luca will go too far.
There's the notebook.
To see that day. Theo, forgive me.
The Grand Guard was protecting Stilton back then. Part of Stilton's combination is missing.
Wait. I'll have a look over there.
Chasing monsters and
someone there.
Hey, who is?
876. Well.
Things seem to be the worst here. The two times are overlapping now somehow.
Welcome again to my house. Let's get this over with.
What we're about to attempt has never been done. It's beyond my understanding, and certainly beyond yours. If anyone has any doubts, set them aside now.
This defies rational understanding. It's the frayed edge where natural philosophy crosses over into something else.
Yes, I can feel it. We risk madness.
The more I hear, the more I think this is ill-advised. Who wants to speak with the dead? If this Delilah really was killed or banished from the world, what if she's lost her mind?
Delilah's stronger than before. The Duke and I have heard her voice, whispering to us. And now it's time. So take your positions.
Still see the insides. One has become a stone, the other reforged and marked by the one whose eyes are black.
Poor Aramis. I feel obliged to take care of him out of loyalty to my father.
Wait. You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return. And someday, I'll come for you.
The void beyond the world is strange. I won't ever understand all I've seen.
Focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars! This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attempted.
Wait! Wait! You can't feel it!
Idiot! You are hidden, but I know who you are. I know when you are. You've come to watch me return, and someday, I'll come for you.
Focus on the void behind the world. You can feel her power, can't you?
By the stars! This is more exciting than any orgy I've ever attended.
Wait! Wait! You can't feel it!
Here. Returned. From the cold. From forever.
How curious. It seems to have worked.
Where's a master key, dude?
Stilton's acting odd-like today. Just staring at nothing.
Stilton, I have received your request and agree that dinner time cannot come quickly.
Mr. Stilton must be a big reader. I saw the books in the study.
Stilton?
Get out of here, dude. इसके पास भी चाबी नहीं पड़ी हुई मैं करूं क्या भाई what the fuck do I do how do I get out of here Thank you.
I remember. Delilah. Stilton's sealed off from the rest of the district. Time is an odd thing. Growing up, I was excited about what the years might hold, about the places I'd visit. I recall childhood moments with my mother on her throne and my father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, mother's passing, and all that happened at the Hound Pit's pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's reign and get my father back. This house holds her secrets. Delilah pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the Empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca Abel, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't end her life. I'm going to undo all she's done. And next time, I'll hold on to the things I cherish, just a bit tighter. That's strange. I feel drained by this place. Could that be Stilton?
In and out, like the wind. I think they're
Aramis Stilton?
Ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Dukes and her circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within, and at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
Hey! Not going anywhere!
We'll be getting started soon.
The Duke's beloved is coming.
There's something else you should know. The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about this site?
Stilton wasn't born to all this. Allegedly, he started as a miner. Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened.
I can only carry.
Staring at nothing.
I don't think the Duke is anyone here.
Gone far. Throw it.
Forever!
Wait!
Hey, coward! Come fight face to face! Did you hear that? Look everywhere!
Stop it, Jammin.
I need the combination to Stilton's study. Whatever happens seems to be centered at some...